I'm Jojo.
I live in a small village called Riverside. Nothing ever happens in Riverside. Unless you count that one summer when we became pirates. Well, that's another story. First, let me introduce you to everybody. This is my little sister, Charlie. Charlie can be a bit of a pain sometimes. She takes these infatuations on pop stars. Last month, it was Justin Bieber. This month, it's Imelda May. This is my Nan. I love my Nan. But her memory isn't what it used to be. In fact, neither is her hearing, her walking, or anything else really. Her favourite saying is,
"When you get to be my age, the wheels soon start to fall off the wagon."
Whatever that means. My mom died when I was very young, so I live with my little sister, my Nan, and my dad. Oh, I forgot to introduce you to my dad. This is my dad. He's the coolest guy I know. He works two jobs, but always has time for me and Charlie. He likes to eat a lot of junk food. Charlie and I are always giving him a hard time about his weight. But his favourite saying is,
"There's more of me to love when I'm this size."
Maybe, but he still needs to lay off the junk food. This is Pippa. Dad gets her to babysit sometimes if he has to work through the night. And this is Angel, my bestest friend in the whole wide world. We're like sisters. Oh, and that's Brad Williams, the local computer nerd. He once found a computer in the dumpster and fixed it right up. Got it working like new. Now there's brains for you. So I'm Jojo and this is Riverside.
No money, and I've a ton of homework to do.
Please, Jojo, Dad won't let me go on my own.
Yeah, because you're too young to go on your own.
I'm not too young, I'm 8 and a half.
8 and a half inches more like. Now give it a rest if you want to live to your 9th birthday.
Oh! Hi, Nan. What's for dinner?
House!
Playing bingo in your sleep again, Nan.
You win anything?
Girls, I was having a lovely dream. I was playing bingo. Michael Bubbles.
It's Michael Bublé, Nan.
Are you there too, Charlie?
No, Nan. Oh, never mind. Nan, Jojo won't bring me to see Imelda May in concert. Can you bring me, please?
Where, child?
To Imelda May.
It's May already.
I know we're only over the Christmas. I'll have to stop taking those sleeping tablets.
No, Nan. It's not May. It's Imelda May.
Imelda May?
Yeah, Nan. Imelda May.
Where is she? Is she here?
No, she's nowhere, Nan.
Why do you keep talking about her then?
Forget it.
Charlie. Come here, child.
Oh, Nan, that's disgusting.
Hey, Daddy. You know how much you love me.
What are you looking for, Charlie? Whatever it is, you can't have it. You cannot wear it, and you certainly cannot go. Now, what is it, darling?
She wants you to bring her to a Imelda May concert.
Oh, no. Last time it was the Justin Bieber concert.
It's Bieber.
Oh, I know. Last time I went, I had to sit on the floor because all the kids behind me couldn't see the stage.
It wasn't that bad.
It was. They were throwing popcorn at me. They were calling me Gulliver. I never felt so alone amongst so many small people.
Dad.
No, and that's final. Why do you want to go and listen to anybody else sing when you've such a beautiful voice yourself?
But Dad.
Go on, sing us a song for your daddy. Pretty, please.
If I do, Will you bring me to the concert?
I'll think about it.
Okay then.
He got me with a hook. Those big bass notes. Thunder on my chest. Stick on my throat. Pull me down. Like a rumble in the ground. Crawls up from the depths. With a beat down sound. Johnny got a boom boom. Big brown buddy, a lonely neck. Where was a woman that he had no grip? Big vibrations, yeah, just one glance. He's gonna blow my mind. He's gonna make you wanna, oh! Johnny got a boom boom! Johnny got a bang! He got a... Watch that man! See what's in his hands. Got no joy. He's a big bad boy. He's gonna freak you out. You're gonna shriek out loud. He's got you in his hands. Gonna make you wanna know. Johnny got a boom boom. Johnny got a bell. He got a
Oh, baby, that was amazing.
So can you bring me to the concert?
Okay, you win. We'll go to the concert.
Yay! Thanks, Daddy. I'll go get the girls.
What? What girls?
You're in for it now, Dad. She's bringing the girls too.
Oh, what have I let myself in for? Come on, Nan. Get your coat. You're coming to the concert too.
Honestly, Pippa, you can head off home. I'll be fine here with Angel till Dad gets back from the concert.
Sorry, Jojo. No can do. I'm here until your dad gets back.
Hey, Brad. What you doing here?
Hi, Pippa. Your mum said I'd find you here. I just call and thought I'd say hello.
Goodbye.
Who is that?
That's Brad Williams. He's got a crush on Pippa.
Wait, just one minute. This is my house and I decide who stays and goes.
Hi, Brad.
Pippa is only joking. Big jokers are Pippa. Ain't ya? Come on in.
Thanks, Jojo.
You okay, Brad?
Yeah, I guess so.
What you got there?
Oh, this? This is a 1987 FM pirate radio transmitter. It was used throughout the 1980s by lots of radio stations before it was outlawed. It broadcast on an AM frequency opposed to an FM frequency, which is more of a CB frequency.
Hey, Brad, get the point.
You do? No, it's actually pretty amazing. It's in really good condition, apart from an antenna. I need an antenna.
Well, what is he doing? The door's that way, Brad. Can you actually see through those glasses?
You do know that we're indoors.
Blue wire connected to the green wire, and the brown wire connected to the...
Are you okay, Brad?
Green wire.
Hey, Brad. What did you and Pippa?
What do you mean, Angel?
Well, have you ever been out with a girl before?
Oh, yes, lots.
Honestly, lots.
Well, maybe when you put it like that, maybe not lots.
10, 15?
Maybe not that many.
Cut to the chase, Brad. How many?
No. But I've been in love with lots. But I've only eyes for Pippa now.
Why did she just leave?
Why is that Pippa?
Angel, this is here. Brad is the hot for Pippa.
Yeah, he was telling me.
Brad and Pippa, Satan and a G. K-I-S-S-I-N-G.
Shut it, Jojo.
Say it's true. There's nothing like me and you. I'm not alone. Tell me you feel it too. I would run away. I would run away. Yeah, yeah. I would run away.
Hi guys!
Hi Dad, did you have a good time at the concert?
It was brilliant! Hi Angel, Pippa.
Why is Brad here? Is our computer broken?
Actually, I don't know why he's here.
Anyone home?
Yeah, hiya Mark, come on in. How are you doing? What can I do for you?
I was wondering if you could cover my shift tonight down at the centre, Big Mac.
Yeah, shouldn't be. What's wrong?
Oh, there's nothing. I just need a little time off. I've got a date with that wee waitress for the east side.
Oh, the really good looking one. Or the one with the unibrow and the moustache.
Claire.
That is the one with the unibrow and the moustache. But yeah, it shouldn't be a problem. That's all right with you, girls. Sure, your Nan Pip will be here and you. I don't know you. Out!
Ah, Dad, that's not nice.
Stay where you are, Brad.
Hey, Brad.
It's Brad!
I know, I'm only kidding. Relax. You like Jojo, Brad?
Oh, no, Mr. Rogers.
What? You don't like my little girl?
No, I do, Mr. Rogers. But see, we're just friends. You see, Mr. Rogers, my heart belongs to Pippa, Mr. Rogers.
You and Pippa?
Oh, indeed, Mr. Rogers. She is my sweetheart. My one true love.
Does Pippa feel the same way?
Not yet, Mr. Rogers. But I'm working on it. Mr. Rogers, would you maybe be able to have a word with Pippa and tell her how I feel?
Oh, no, you're on your own there, kid. But best of luck with that.
Tell me how you got on. I'm interested to hear about that.
Then I'm off to work. See you, girls. Mind you, Nan.
Bye,
Nan. See you. Bye.
Oh, back! What the? You frightened the heck out of me!
Hi, I finished a wee bit early, so I thought I'd come down and let you go home to the family.
Why, what happened? Did she not turn up?
Oh, she arrived all right. A right tough nut. And she gave me a present.
A voucher for 10 ballroom dancing lessons?
Yeah, I buy her a bunch of flowers for her first date. She runs out to the car and hands me a gift voucher for 10 ballroom dancing lessons. Me, I ask you, can you imagine me learning to dance? I'd have a better chance as a lion tamer. I've got absolutely no rhythm at all.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So I told her if she didn't like me for who I am, then we could never see each other again.
Really? What did she say to that?
Well, she said that I would never meet anyone like her again, and it was my loss. So I said to her, I hoped I would never meet anybody like her again.
Really smart answer.
Yeah, Mikey, that's me. Sometimes I'm so smart, I don't even know what I'm talking about myself.
Do you know what they say? Women are scientifically proven to be right, even when they're wrong.
Hey, Puss Puss! Hey, Puss Puss!
Jojo, I never knew you had a cat.
Neither did I. Nan, what are you looking for?
Oh, Jojo, I found a stray cat yesterday. It was in a terrible state. So I brought it home.
Ah, Nan, that's good of you.
Nan, is that your cat?
Puss, puss.
Nan, that's not a cat. That's a chicken.
No, child. That's not a chicken. That's a cat.
Nan, I'm telling you, that's either a chicken or the strangest looking cat I've ever seen.
No, Georgia. It's a cat, all right. It was in a terrible accident and it lost both of its legs. Children these days.
Hi, kids. Hi, Nan.
Dad, I thought you were working with Mark tonight.
Yeah, well, anyone for pizza?
Well, there you have it. That's my life at Riverside. Sometimes it's actually not such a bad place to live. But before we go, it's time for this.
Well, my friends, the time has come to raise the roof and have some fun. Throw away the work to be done. Let the music play on. Everybody sing, everybody dance. Lose yourself in wild romance. We're going to a party, caramo, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. We're going to a party, caramo, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along.
Okay, now I'm going to show you how to do the chorus of the dance. So you're going to start with your 2 feet together, your shoulders back and stand straight. Then you're going to point your right foot out and you're going to point. And when you're pointing, bend your two legs. So, and then bring back in. So point, back in. Then after that, you're going to do the wave. So you move your 1, 2, 3, so then four. You move your hips as well. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then after that, bring your 2 feet out and you're gonna rock back and forth, just like this.
Then after that, you're going to join your hands in. Out. In. Out. Then you're going to do your windmill. Your right hand and then followed by your left hand. Back and forth. Again. And then you do that three times and then clap. Clap forward. Okay, your turn. Ready to go. 5, 6, 7, 8.